Yo, what's up, YouTube? We're gonna go on a bike ride today. Let's see what things there are to do for performance. Let's get out of here first. Do it. Anyways, yeah. So I do know there's a little like thing here, like a bunch of roots in the road up there in my house. So I'm just gonna try to hit that pretty good. And we'll go over all the stuff. So I can hear that bell. Let's try to hit it again. Let's see if I get any like swerve. Not that much though. It's a big one. We want to go dip in that. Let's go down this straight tar right here. Thank you. go down this long turn thing here. Let's see what's down there. I saw something back there. I might go check it out. Yo, if anybody knows what this thing is,
that'd be awesome. It almost looks like a mud flap. Yeah, but if anybody knows what it is, keep in comments.
Maybe I'll just come down here with a trash bag and just put all that crap in without seeing it. Yeah, I'm open to video suggestions, guys. So, if you guys want to see anything, you do. Oh, here we go. There's a little YouTube thing. You don't want to lose your speed on a head jump. Make sure to give this video a like and subscription and post noties. Sending. That was fun. Oh, here's another one. Didn't get too much spin on that. That's new. That was fun. That grind right there. That was fun. Just to go in. And you can just hit that too. It's pretty nice. Let's try that one. That was okay. That was decent. That wasn't that fast anyways. Something. Oh, here we go. Here's something too. There you can probably hit. Here we go. Go down the street. Yeah. Bunny. I'm going to wrap that John. Yeah, but like I said, I will upload tomorrow. I need to move. Bunnies here are fierceless. Fearless, I should say, actually. Oh, here you go. Look at that. Practicing swerving right here. Practice swerve. Oh, let's see, get out there. In the ground. Oh, that's it for my little neighborhood beach house. My neighborhood back home is a lot more hilly and bigger, and so I have a mountain there. I have a mountain bike there, and I know my way around. So the hills are a challenge alone. Yeah, I'm gonna hit this, so I'm gonna hit this super fast, like I said in the beginning.